MPLABX has an advanced editor with some powerful navigation features. One of the most useful but least obvious is hyperlink navigation.
For example, when you're in a source file, if you hold down the control key and mouse over an identifier such as a variable or a function name, a tooltip will appear showing you the definition of that variable. Then if you click on the hyperlink, it will take you right to the definition of that variable. This even works for things that are identified outside of the current file. So for example, if I click on this LCD put cursor function, it will take me to the header file where the function prototype for that is defined. This can also be useful to open up a header file simply by holding down the control key, hovering over the name, and then clicking on the file name, and it will open up the header file for you.
No longer do you need to use Find in Files to search for declarations in your header files. Control-click is all that is required. For MPLABX TV, I'm Rob Ostopnik.